And the winner is Natalie McCool.
Thank you so much. I didn't actually prepare a speech, but just thinking now, I'd like to thank everyone who voted for me. Thank you know who you are, the judges for nominating me in the first place. Thanks so much. Can't even think. special thanks to my family, my mum and dad, my two sisters. Thanks so much for supporting me. To win this throughout my career so far. I'd like to thank Karen and Steve Levine, sat over there, for just really helping me out and being there throughout my journey. And I think I should thank Ellie as well, just as female to female, Ellie Phillips. Thanks, Ellie, you put on a really good event, and you deserve an award. So have a great night, and thank you so much for this. See you later.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
How does it feel to win?
Awesome. I look shaken, properly shaken.
I mean, yeah, for me, you've kind of like just like shot up into like this sphere of, you know, everythingness. To be honest, I've never really heard about you, and then all of a sudden your name is just like everywhere, 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 everywhere. Yeah. So I'm not surprised that, you know, you won, but it must be an almighty honour for yourself now.
Yeah, it's brilliant. Just a culmination of everything I've done, like released the album in April, my first album, and then just had loads of press since then. Like I had an article in Beat Elite just this month, did like released an EP I recorded in Abbey Road as well this month, which is like out now. So just so much press, and it's been brilliant, like to be supported by Liverpool. It's like, it's such a, yeah, it's a great place to do music in.
It's a really good place, isn't it? And so you just gave us a little taste about what is next.
Well, my Abbey Road EP is out now.
That's
a live EP, available to download from Beat Elite exclusively. And then I'll be doing a tour in November.
Cool.
Full band tour, UK tour. And I'll have a one-off release in October, which you can keep an eye out for. It's going to be interesting.
My eye will be on it. My eye will be on it. Once again, congratulations.
Thank you.